And now, Mr. Secretary General, Your Excellencies, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, it has been my honor and an absolute pleasure to chair this forum. Our discussions were based on a text that had been carefully crafted and negotiated, a balanced and forward-looking set of opinions that will help, I believe, set digital transformation on a positive path. Our discussions here over the last 3 days have been robust and constructive, always pressing on all the important issues of the day. And I know I speak on behalf of everyone when I say that you all rose to the moment. Thank you. This was made possible by the excellent work of the informal experts group and the tireless efforts of the chairs and vice chairs of the working groups. Thank you all for your dedication, commitment, and leadership. I want to congratulate the ITU Secretary General Hu Lingzhao, Deputy Secretary General Malcolm Johnson, all the other ITU elected officials, the ITU Secretariat, and the vice chairs of the forum. I know how much work went into making this a successful event. And I also want to thank all those who worked behind the scenes to make WTPF 21 successful, the interpreters, captioners, and ITU staff. 2 days ago, I encouraged you to make history. I believe we have done so because this is the first virtual WTPF ever held, and the first time since 2013 that we're meeting. While it is still too soon to know if what we did here will pass the test of time, I'm confident that the documents we approve today will lay a solid foundation to leverage technology for sustainable development for everyone, everywhere. I look forward to working with all of you in the new year that opens before us and to seeing everyone in person. I wish us all a happy holidays and a happy new year. God bless you all, and I hope to see you all very soon. Thank you.